Between you and me, I don't think she studied at an accredited institution.
Never gone up against great cons before.
Watch your step.
Never gone up against great cons before.
Man, this place is
never gone up against great cons before.
Fuck Benny. We'll make it pay for stabbing us in the back.
We'll make him pay for stabbing us in the back.
Fuck Benny. We'll make him pay for stabbing us in the back. Fuck Benny. We'll make him pay for stabbing us in the back.
Fuck Benny. We'll make him pay for stabbing us in the back.
Add in the troopers marching back and forth from McCarran and the dam, and well, let's just say we don't miss print.
What do you have for me?
We've got stuff we're not even allowed to sell, people. Only it.
How are you today? Santiago is fabulous. I am honored they would consider me. I'll start immediately.
Come on back if you have any interesting news.
To the restricted area. Submit to a credit check. Thank you, sir. You may proceed. Exterminate.
Thanks for bringing Cuccino's transgressions to our attention. Shame we had to put him down. He was a good lieutenant.
Toys outside of here? A rocket! Yay! Hmm.
This is Lorenzo, a knight with the Brotherhood of Steel. We'd be very interested in examining your tech.
Could you bring your robot to one of our patrols so they
what
can
the
examine?
Fuck?
I'll have the robot mark the location.
There's certainly a lot we could learn from your technological expertise. Dr. Schiller usually handles placement and he won't be back until tomorrow. If you could come back...
Sharing knowledge with an outsider organization. I knew Veronica couldn't be trusted.
Oh no. No.
Hey.
Ever disobey me again. I will order my Praetorians to hack you to death with their machetes for my entertainment.
This should flush those rats out quickly.
Welcome.
Name's Regis. I'm Papa Khan's advisor and right-hand man. I'm also the chief enforcer of the tribe's laws, so watch your behavior. Until next time.
That doesn't belong to you.
Greetings in the name of Kaiser.
For the Brotherhood.
Someone else. I don't want anything to do with you.